struggled at the start of the season, but he's starting to work his combination with Timmy Smith. They were stepping on each other's toes quite a bit. That's the dream start. There he is, Fui.
Anything, but he's always the one who's lurking around and trying to make a break. Here's Mordway, he's away.
Fui Mordway on the inside for Daniel Wagon.
Come up with it, this is it.
Brett Finch losing the ball, and it's with Mordway. Here's Fui to the halfway from the beach. And he's got the ball away to Brendan Oak. Oak, can he pass? He can pass. Bird. He's made a new bird. And the good man, he beat it.
Before the line catch and pass. And we've seen two different styles of teams go at it, and it's great to watch.
Here's Hayne, watch him go. What a try, Moimoi to Mateo to Jared Hayne, right down the middle.
Again, it starts with an offload from Josh Cordova.
That's what we're talking about. The style is paramount.
Smith, look forward to me. Moimoi. Feeding away, getting a push off, and then gets it away for Tahoe.
You can do it!
Kamana has scored three. Then he puts it over the bar. He slam dunks it over the bar. But what about Moimoi? Then Smith, another kick. They're looking for three. They're going to get it.
Half-time. Oh, big shot. Fui says, Brent Tate, get that into you. Oh, Michael Luck has been smashed to smithereens. Fui has just given him everything.
Our formula is this. We go out, we hit people in the mouth. If we execute, we are not a charity. We cannot give them the game. I want winners. I want people that want to win.
Moimoi.
I'll pay $20 to see this show, mate.